2 minute business tip number 42. You're not going to succeed in business, and here's the reason why. Terrible tagline to start a 2 minute business tip, but let's look at it. Everybody wants to be successful in business, whatever success means to them. However, most people, the reality is most people don't achieve what they want to achieve. And it's unfortunate because it'd be great if we could all achieve what we wanted to achieve. But what I found, the main reason why many people don't succeed in business, for example, this one thing, they don't actually want it enough. People are willing to do whatever it takes to succeed, providing this and providing that. People are willing to do whatever it takes to succeed, providing it suits them at that time. People are willing to do whatever it takes to succeed, providing you don't have to work on a bank holiday, or providing you don't have to do a late shift, or providing you don't have to do this or that. Most people will not succeed because they do not want it enough. Look at all the people that are overweight in the world and they want to lose weight, but they can't. At its simplest level, why can they not lose weight? Because they do not have the discipline to not put food in their mouth. It's as simple as that. And they can blame it on this and that and everything else. But that's the likelihood for most people. Same in business. People want to succeed, but when the going gets a bit too tough, they just stop and they start blaming the economy. They start blaming the staff. They start blaming change in the market. They start blaming the weather, climate change, the government, everything. These are all reasons that they're giving themselves for not succeeding. But the truth be told, they're excuses. Because in many instances, when people are given an excuse, when people are given a reason for not doing something, it's an excuse. And that exact reason that they're given for not doing something, somebody else is given that reason for actually doing something. I remember a while back when we were expecting our last baby, and people were saying, oh, when this baby arrives, this is going to change you, Joe. And they were dead right. It did change me. But they thought it was going to make me not be as focused as much on work and all this sort of stuff. And I can remember the day I was walking out the hospital with the baby. You know, when you have them in the little carry cradle. And I thought to myself, more dependence equals more determination. So I had now one more human being in this world that depended on me to be successful. So I got more determined. Now, at the same time, you'll have people saying, well, I've had a kid, I can't be working as much, I can't be doing this, I can't be doing that. It's whatever way you want to package it, but the truth be told, whatever reason you are giving yourself for not succeeding in life or for not succeeding in your business, that is an excuse. And once you're willing to take that excuse as a reason, you're likely to stay in the position you're in now and not progress to the next level.